All right, everybody. I'm here with Bill Heyer today. And Bill, we are going to talk about IniFlex, specifically the switcher block, correct?
That's right. We just got done shooting some videos for assembly and repair. And while we had everything up, I wanted to spend a little bit of time talking about one of my favorite IniFlex components, and that is the switch block. There is just a ton of different uses and applications that this product can go into. Just really understanding what's going on here is pretty important. You've essentially got two different fluid inlets here. And these valves here control which path is coming through the outlet. Up top here, these are also dump valves for these fluid paths. Okay, so if you're thinking about some sort of a quick color change application, you could get various color stacks and put them on either side. And let's say you were painting with this one, all right, you could be turning solvent on here, opening this dump, cleaning out this side, and then loading up another color so you can have a very quick color change. This final valve right here, that's a gun purge that you would plumb solvent into. And so when you do that color change, all you need to do is shoot some quick solvent out through your gun to even speed it up even further.
So the whole idea here, Bill, is you have two fluid paths. One you could be painting with, the other you could be flushing, color changing, and they can be different chemistries.
That's right. That you could have waterborne loaded on one side and solventborne loaded on another side. And then because the dumps are separate, you could keep those different wastes, that waterborne and solventborne, separate. The switch block is configured. You can order it with or without the solvent purge and with or without each of these dump valves as well. I've actually seen in the lab just a couple weeks ago, we saw an application where somebody was using this in a multi-gun application where there was a single fluid line coming in and they actually used this block to feed multiple guns. Didn't really intend for it to be used that way, but it worked out just great. It is just one of the infinite flexible possibilities that somebody can use with this product. It's also worth noting that the switch block, just like all of these other IniFlex components that we've got here, are all interchangeable with this IniFlex connection style. So you can, at the outlet, for example, you could go right into a meter. You could go right into a regulator, or you could simply just go right into a quick socket fluid connection. So lots of uses. Really, the sky's the limit with this. For more questions, please reach out to your Graco account manager. Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Bill. So that is the IniFlex product, or a product with infinite flexibility.
That's right. And maybe one quick thing, Mike. It's worth noting that the manual has fluid paths detailed out of the switch block for a little bit further understanding.
Perfect. Thank you, Bill.
Thank you.